Monday's child is full of grace. Tuesday's child is fair of face. That's my favorite line.
Wednesday's child is full of woe due to the whining of Monday and Tuesday.
Sounds like sour grapes to me.
Well, now I'm lost. I was supposed to be Thursday, but then we went Tuesday, Wednesday, and back to Tuesday.
Oh, give it up, Charlene.
And Friday's child is fed up to here with everybody acting like sticky-faced children every day. Is that any way for grown women to act?
Design your
day
around
designing women.